She had a pink tiara and a diamond in each shoe. Of all he had seen, Prince Percy liked her best. He picked Polly for his wife and said no to the rest. Princess Polly and the Pea, written by Laurie Young, illustrated by Johanna Hantin.